Check this out. You see the donkey? There's a donkey standing right there on the hilltop and it's looking at me. So this is my first off-roading with Basanti in Oman. I hope you like it. Good morning internet, it is 8:45 in the morning and welcome back to the channel. So all is set, I already packed Basanti, everything is ready to go. So today I'll be leaving Muscat after 2 weeks of waiting here. So my destination of the day is called, let me check it out, Yalan Bani. And I think if you go in a straight line it's about a 4-hour ride. But obviously I won't do that, I'm gonna make some detours. So I'll probably take me the full day to reach. And that is fine, I look so much forward to riding a full day again. I will miss this accommodation though, because I didn't tell you in a previous video, but look where I've been staying the past week. It is massive. I got upgraded to this suite by the hotel owner. So besides helping me with getting Basanti back, the first time that I told him that I was waiting here for 2 weeks for my bike, he said, oh, I'm so sorry to hear that Basanti is delayed, so let me give you an upgrade to a nice suite, because obviously I booked the cheapest room in the hotel and then he put me in this room. So I've been enjoying the luxury, but now it will be finished and I'm off riding again, so I will miss this place, but most of all, I'm just looking forward to riding, so let's go.
Hi! Alright, so this is my setup now. I put the front tire on this side and the back tire doesn't fit over the right pannier because it's too small, so I put it on top. So I'm just gonna see how this is going with balance. I didn't want to put both tires on top because I don't want to have too much weight there. So maybe I'll have to swap around something in the panniers to keep the balance. But I'll just see how today goes. It looks like a donkey. Oh, poor Basanti. Alright.
Now at the Wadi Daika Dam, probably say it wrong. Really nice place. I don't think I'm actually supposed to walk here, but I felt a little bit okay. So I am now in a small town called Vins. I think I'm about halfway or something. And I did the first off-roading with Basanti in Oman. So it was really good. It was a massive difference though. I mean, obviously Basanti is now fully loaded, and compared to that CCM, which was already a much lighter bike without any luggage, that was a massive difference. So, and I got the balance a little bit better, but it's still not perfect. So I'm still working on that. So I just took it very easy. I thought better not go too fast, because on the entire stretch I didn't see a single car, I didn't see a single person. So I thought if I drop a Santi now, it's gonna take so much energy to put her back. Oh, I got company, look at that. I think they're interested in my sandwich. I got some food now. But yeah, so I just took it easy, nice, easy going, not too fast. And everything went right, and the scenery is beautiful. So now I'm gonna have a sandwich, or it's a roll, and then I'm gonna continue. I'm looking for the Hana Resort.
Road?
Hana.
Hana? Sure, Hana. Road? Hana?
Hana Resort.
Hana Resort?
Yeah. Hello! Yes! How are you?
I'm fine.
Hi,
thank you.
Natalie.
Right, alright, how are
nice
you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Safe arrival.
You like my bike?
I like your bike.
Yeah? Sorry?
One of them.
One of them, okay.
That's all. Welcome.
Thank you.
Smell it. Nice.
Oh yeah, it's very nice.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Can I leave the bike here? It's okay.
So I made it to my destination. This is my room for this night. So it's actually really big, and then the bathroom. So today was the first real day that I could test the Powertronic a little bit. And what I noticed is that the engine runs a lot cooler. So especially when you switch it to MAP 2, and I just have so much more acceleration, and it just rides so much more comfortable actually. So most of the day I was riding in MAP 2. And then later I switched to MAP 1, which is more similar to the original settings. But so far I'm super happy with it, with the results. I didn't expect it to be actually such a big difference. But yeah, it really is. So that was my first day of riding with Basanti in Oman. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And then I'll see you in the next video.